This is my homemade tenoning jig. It's pretty easy to make. As you can see, it's just a couple pieces of plywood. One of the things that's really important is that the piece in the middle is the width of the fence and it's longer than the pieces on the side. When I clamp pieces to it with that cheap toggle I got from Harbor Freight, it clamps it against the top and against the fence and holds it tight as it moves.